Let's get hectic.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked.
Come on.
Get started.
Come on.
Get started.
Get started.
Let's get it started.
Okay, so I picked out an audio already, but it's like.
Let's get hectic.
Everybody, let's get.
That has a lot of transition, and it's really short, and I thought that would be the easiest thing to be able to do here. But basically, I have these check marks everywhere so that you can see when the transitions are. It's easier for me to remember, so
let's get hectic.
Right then, okay, so basically you are going to click the plus sign, and you are going to click the text. For me, this is going to be my intro. It's basically just going to be my name, X Nagi Navi, Nagi Toes. Hope X, and then we are going to change that to white, and then we are going to change that, make it a little bit bigger. And so when we do that, oops, I didn't do that right. We gotta make it to that check mark, which is 2.1 seconds. We don't have to make it exact, but you know. But
let's get hectic.
Everybody.
See, you can hear that's like kind of the first transition. You can choose any character, but I will be choosing KG from Your Turn to Die. And I clicked the wrong thing. So you are going to go onto blending and opacity, and you are going to make two diamonds. And then you are going to go to the first one, and let's make that opacity about zero. And then it's going to fade, it's like a fade in, fade out thing. And so, you are going to go, so after you make sure that it is at the first diamond, not like the second one, and if you go to anywhere else, then it will create another diamond that will create kind of more problems. But after that, you go into the middle, and you click the graph-looking thing. It squiggly lines under the diamond, and then you are going to click the third graph, and follow what my graph looks like. Okay, and then you are going to bring the diamonds to each side, and it'll kind of be, here, let's make it a little bit longer, here, so basically that's how long the transition will be. I don't know, you can see the line moving, that's how long it'll be, I'm guessing that's how long it'll be, but after that, fade in, fade out thing, here, go to the first triangle diamond, and I'm gonna make it zero instead. Oh, I can't make it zero, oops, whatever, but it's gonna be like that. And so then you're going to go to move and transition, and right now I'm gonna do the little, like, the second one that's on move and transition. When you click on this again, when you click on the, you know, any picture or words or whatever, and after that you can click the two diamonds, and you go to the second one, and let's make it 180, and then you are going to go to the middle, and then you are going to click the second graph and follow what my graph looks like. Oops. But that's what it should look like. And then take your diamonds to each ends. So
let's get hectic.
That's what's gonna look like so far. It's not good, it's a work in progress, but you know. Okay, so we are gonna make, this is gonna be my first photo for it. And so make sure that it's at 3:10. 3 seconds and 10. 3:10 seconds. I don't know what it's even called. Okay, so after you click on that, and after you're adding it, you are going to go move and transition again. And you are going to go to the second transition, which is, you know, the little swirly thing. You're going to add two diamonds, and then you are going to go to the first one and then make it negative 180 degrees. Oops, I accidentally clicked off. And then after that, you are going to go to the middle, and then you're going to go to the third graph, and then follow what my graph looks like, and then take the diamonds to each end. And after that, the next transition I'm going to do is I'm going to do, like, where it's going to be moving, like, in the corners. So I'm going to add two diamonds, and I'm going to go to the second diamond. And I'm going to make it go like that. And you can just drag it any way you want. It doesn't have to follow mine directly. And then, basically, what you want to do is you can go to the middle, and then you click the second graph, and then follow what my graph looks like. And so,
everybody,
that's what it looks like so far. And you can take away these. Here, see, look how smooth they are instead of kind of blocky. After you did that and you remove the tick marks, you can go to the plus sign again. And I'm going to go on image and video, and let's do this one. And so it's just going to be a transition that's kind of like making it like, I don't know, transition. Okay, so you're going to go on to move and transition, and you are going to go on the first transition. You add your diamonds, and then you go to the first diamond, and instead of making it like go down there, you're gonna make it go up here. Like, it's almost like a loop, if that makes sense. And so once you do that, you go to the middle, and then you do the third graph and follow what my graph looks like. And then you're going to take the diamonds and take it to each side.
Everybody,
And then let's go back to move and transition when you're on that, and go onto the third transition and make the diamonds on each side and go to the second diamond and let's zoom out. Let's zoom out. Okay. And so, oops, what did I do? Okay, what? Okay, you're going to delete that one. I'm going to delete that one. And so you are going to go on the second graph and follow what my graph looks like. And then take it to each sides.
Everybody!
See? Okay, so you're going to remove that tick mark. And after you do that, I don't know if I showed the timings, but that's 310, and then this one is 318. And then you're going to add another image and video, either image and video, and then I'm going to do this one. This is going to be my picture. You are going to go to the red tick mark, and then you're going to make it at 526. And so that's that. Our transition was like zooming out, so this time we're going to zoom in. Go to the third transition and put your diamonds on each side. Go to the first diamond, and then you are going to zoom in. Zoom in as much as you want to. This is how much I'm going to do. And then you are going to go to the middle, and then do the third graph and follow what my graph looks like. And we can look at it.
Everybody,
see, it's kind of like a smooth transition. And so for this one, we can do one that is going down on kind of like moving this one. And that's the arrows. And you're going to go to the second diamond after you added them. And you're going to go down. It doesn't matter how much down, just it's gonna, like, you can do it, like, right there, or you can do it right there, or you can not, and you can, like, move it all the way. But you have to make sure that you have the diamonds. If not, then it's gonna be, like, kind of confusing. But basically, then you are going to go to the graphs, and then you're going to click the second one and follow what my graph looks like. And then take your diamonds to each side. This is
everybody, everybody, let's get into it.
And then let's remove that red tick mark, and then you are going to click another one. Let's do this one. That's going to be my picture for this one. And that is going to, that's going to end at 6:26. So you see that one, that was going down. So we are going to go on to move in transition. We're going to be on the first transition. And that is going to be, that's going to, we're going to go up this time. So add both of your diamonds and go to the first one. And then you are going to move it up. And then you are going to go to the graphs and go to the third one and follow what my graph looks like. You're going to take your diamonds to each side. Make sure it's on, like, completely each side. But this is what...
Let's get into it!
And we can... Let's do this transition. And we can do negative 180... Go to your graphs and go to the second graph and follow what my graph looks like. Sorry if I'm going a little fast. You can, like, pause it. But take your diamonds to each side.
Let's get into it. Get stoked.
And then you are going to remove the red tick mark. And then you are going to add another image. And we are going to add, I'm going to add that image. And it's going to end at 8:07. So go to move in transition again. And you can see in this transition, we did the little, like, kind of circle-y one. So after that, you are going to go to that one, going to add both of your diamonds. And instead of a negative 180, we're going to do positive, normal 180. And so then you are going to go to graphs in the middle, and then you go to the third graph and follow what mine looks like. And then bring your diamonds to both sides.
Let's get into it. Get stoked.
And then we can do, let's do one where it's zooming in like this. And you're going to add both diamonds on each side and then go to the middle. And then you click the second graph and follow what my graph looks like. And then after, you bring your diamonds to both sides. You can choose any song and... But yeah.
Let's get into it. Get stoked. Get started.
Okay. And then these ones are kind of going to be short. And then this is the ending right here is like, I don't know. But the ending is right here. Yeah. Oops. And then we are going to, oops. We are going to add another picture. And I don't have another picture. So give me. Okay. So after this, I had to edit a picture because I didn't find it. But after this, basically what you're going to do is, so you see that it's going zooming in. So our next one, we are going to add this, and it's going to be zooming out, I believe. So like, it'll be like, yeah. And then you're going to go to the middle after you added your two diamonds. After you did that, you are going to go to the third graph and then follow what it looks like. And you're going to bring both diamonds to the sides. And I'm going to try something new, so... But basically, so after that... Oh, wait. I will need it. I'm trying something new, so... Basically, I'm going to be adding it for these two transitions. Basically what will happen is a hand is going to be coming down and it's going to be looking like the picture, but okay, it's a really big, so this is going to only last for like one transition, but I need to, okay. So what I'm gonna be doing is, let's try this. I'm gonna go right there and oops. No. We're gonna, oops, I'm not even doing it right. Okay. So after that, what I'm gonna be doing is, it's gonna be like coming at the arm and go to the third graph, go into the middle after the diamonds, and you're gonna be in the third. And you go into the middle and choose the third graph and follow what mine looks like. And so then you're gonna bring the diamonds to both sides. And so this is what mine is. And so basically, after that, it's just gonna go black because I'm way too lazy to do a transition right there. So you can add any transition. You don't have to do this. This is just like what I want to do. And so let me add this. Oh, it's like perfect timing. So the next one is gonna go to 1106. And I guess I can do like any transition here. So I think I'm gonna do a transition where it's gonna be like zooming out. And I'm doing it from all the way to zero. And then after you do that, you will go to the third graph and follow what mine looks like and put the diamonds on each of your sides. And so let's see what this looks like. And then I'm gonna do a long transition, and so you're gonna go into move and transition again, and you're gonna go to the second transition, because this is a transition that's kind of long, but this is where it'll be ending at 1106, and it starts at 908. And so I'm gonna add two diamonds and go to the second one, and we're going to do 150, I guess. No, we're gonna do 180. And so then, oops, what did I do? I'm gonna have to delete that. Okay. And so after you do that, go to the graph and basically do the second graph and follow what mine looks like. In here, let's see what it looks like so far. And so I only have one more transition, and then at the end it's just gonna go black. So for that, I would suggest just like, I don't know, going out, going in, I guess. I'm trying to look for a picture. I guess I'm gonna look for anyone. So I found another picture, and let's go to image and videos, and you're going to go to 1126. And it ended at like 1104 or 1105. And so for this one, we are going to go to the second one again. And you're gonna go to the first diamond and do negative 180. And then you're gonna go to the middle and then go to the graphs and then do the third graph and follow what mine looks like. And then bring both of your diamonds to each side. And then you can remove this. And then the last transition for this, you can go to the third transition, place your diamonds, and go into the second diamond, and you can go to, I'm doing just completely zero, because for the next transition, it's just going to be black. So, and then you're going to go into graphs, and then you're going to click the second graph and follow what mine looks like. And then we're going to bring the diamonds to each side, and then you're done. So,